How is this different to Pretty Little Liars that we know and love?
Well, it's similar and it's different. And it's different, first of all, because it's Pretty Little Liars, the perfectionists. So we've added this whole layer of, we call them the perfs now. There's like Mona and Allison are the PLLs and these guys are the perfs, but they're all Pretty Little Liars.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and Sofia, now you're part of the gang?
I know, it's so surreal. You know, I am such a huge fan of PLL and of Marlene and of these characters, so to kind of continue the franchise and the legacy is such an honor.
What can you tell us about your character?
Ava is a pretty remarkable young woman who you meet in this world of Beacon Heights, and she's lost so much and been through so much and carries so much darkness within her, yet she's determined to persevere. And she's an aspiring fashion designer and a brilliant coder, so, you know, she struggles with this need and this want to be perfect, and it takes her on a really dark and emotional journey. She's also coping with a lot of loss. She was abandoned by her parents, just out of the blue, lost the love of her life as well. So there's a lot of darkness, but a lot of light and hope as well.
And so for you, this is a different turn as well, going into this kind of darker world. So what's that
Very
experience
much so.
Been like?
It's been so thrilling. You know, I've been challenged to go to places I never had to go to before as a person and as an actress. So it's been so rewarding, and we've had so many incredible directors, the majority female, and it's been such a ride to be directed by so many incredible women, and I don't know, it's been truly an honor.
So Marlene, can you give us a little teaser for the first episode, what fans can expect?
The first episode, well, there is a dead body that you actually see, so there won't be.
Although I still keep asking her if the person's actually dead.
And there's a lot of it's just a big bold statement. You will get what this show is right off the bat.
Okay, amazing. And then you've got some original Pretty Little Liars cast.
Mona and Allison are way into Beacon Heights, Oregon, which is our new setting. So it has all the elements of the original Pretty Little Liars, but we're not a backlot show at Warner Brothers anymore. We're filming in Portland, Oregon,
on
so
location.
That's a whole thing for us. So the show has a very different tone and vibe and look right from the beginning.
Oh, that's cool. So what was filming in Portland like?
Amazing, honestly, because you really felt like you were in Beacon Heights because it was truly based in Portland, Oregon. And there's something about the lights and the fog and the grayness of Portland that really kind of takes
it's
you beautiful. To this.
It rains a lot and it's gorgeous
it's
on screen.
And it's so green and mysterious and lush. It's really kind of takes you there. And we shoot a lot at night in forests, an actual forest. Oh. So like when you see us kind of cold and scared, we're truly, all of us are a little cold and scared.
That's a beautiful place. What a cool, like you don't always get to shoot in the coolest locations.
No,
it's great. Well, the show is based on a novel by Sarah Shepard, The Perfectionist, and it takes place in the Pacific Northwest. So
how close to the novel is the series? Like, is it?
I would say inspired by.
Okay.
Inspired by.
Okay, so fans will still be surprised. There'll be things.
Yes, definitely.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.